We're following some breaking news now where a fire is burning at a Bronx tire shop right now. This is near the Cross Bronx Expressway and White Plains Road. The fire started just after 10:30 tonight. No word right now on a cause or any possible injuries. Of course, we'll update you tomorrow on CBS 2 News This Morning starting at 4:30 a.m.